My father's grave lies on an island to the east. Do not mistake my mother's statue of Thor with that monstrous eyesore to the south.
Wow, very smart.
Here. Boy.
Yes, sir. Vaethergar. Southern outposts of the Dwarven King. Dwarven King? Have you ever heard of a Dwarven King?
No.
Hey, Brock. You ever hear of a Dwarf King?
I suppose you're talking about Motsignir? Some bitch ruled over the humans once lived in this area. Built itself a castle just north of here.
A dwarven castle? What's it like?
You got yourself a pair of eyes and legs, ain't you? Might want to stock up before you head that way, though. Old Motsignir's known for collecting all manner of killerin' creatures. Not sure who's looking after him now.
What happened to these people?
Follow the clues.
Okay. Well, scorch marks. They're all grouped together. So maybe they were hiding from some kind of fire breather. But they died anyways.
Boy.
Yes, sir. Curse the Dwarf King. Bane of mankind. Sounds like he wasn't a very good king. I wonder why they hated him so much.
They are dead now. Does it matter?
No. I'm just curious.
Curiosity is dangerous, boy. Stay focused. What does it say?
Sir. Vaethadalr. It means hunting death. Great. Wow. How do you even begin to build statues this big?
Dwarves are resourceful creatures. Annoying, but resourceful.
I guess they must have been pretty important dwarves. Got any more short and purposeful stories from it? Well, here it is. It's gotta have a weak point. Somewhere. His father's grave. Find anything good?
Perhaps.
Father, we're going to bring down that statue, right? We're really just going to loot his grave and leave? What stories have you got?
One more. There was the story of the mother crab, who scolded her son. She told him he should walk forward, in pride, not sideways, as he always did.
But she's a crab too. He should say, sure, I'll look forward as soon as you show me how.
Yes, he did say that. That was the story.
I got it. Do you hear that?
Nice to have an easy fight every once in a while. that a dragon? I've never seen one so close. There's something over there.
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted. There's a Thor statue on that island. That must be where the spirit's father is buried.
Boy.
Yes, sir. Hold on. Let me read this.
Thank you. dragon is dangerous.
I guess so. But it sounds so sad.
Focus up, boy!
Dragons in Midgard. The shrine must be related.
There were three runes on the pedestal.
We've got to find the other two and free them.
It does not concern us.
I know, but it's what Mother would have wanted. And it just seems right.
Guard your emotions, boy. Your enemies will not hesitate to use them against you.
Yes, sir. Actually was a pretty big step.
No longer.
Ugh!
Boy.
Yes, sir.
Looks like the runes on the right side fell off. They must be around here somewhere.
Too eager, boy. It may attack us, and we will be forced to kill it.
I'll be ready.
We will see. Faith, despite his failures.
Mother liked her, the great huntress. That's her father, and all the animals she hunted. And the last panel, her father again. Both of them, in the snow.
Take this!
Yeah, but if a dwarf built it, they must have been impressive back when he ruled. Yeah. Find out if dragons can be grateful or not. Trade those for?
Here. Boy.
Sir. The Dwarf King made his subjects hunt dragons and other monsters for him? Some king, huh? Father, you may want to see this. Looks like that lever over there will free him.
He will attack.
I know, but it feels wrong to keep something caged like this.
Your emotions again, boy.
You can't hear their thoughts. I can.
Ignore them, and ready yourself.
Okay.
Don't. beast thinking now?
Well, nothing. But he was grateful to die in battle, instead of rotting in a cage.
Your skill is improving. You fought well, Atreus.
Thank you, Father.
Fresh air feels good. Don't eat us.
Boy, prepare yourself.
So, what happened to all the people who lived here?
Follow the clues, boy.
Right. Follow the clues. Okay, so there was an evil dwarf king, and he made all these people hunt monsters. The people put them in cages, and then I don't know.
We are missing a clue.
Back inside the castle?
No. There is nothing more for us inside. But stay alert for chained dragons, boy. Perhaps you'll uncover more about this Dwarf King.